get one soon. Apom. Oh, just like that, baby. I wish I could have showed you a gold card by now. Come on. Oh, let's go, man. We've been having a ton of fun opening the brand new Paradox Rift set, and today we're going to continue that because I'm going to be opening the brand new booster bundles. These are mini booster boxes that have just 6 packs inside. Now, this is going to get even more interesting because I'm also going to open a booster box after the 6 booster bundles, and we're going to see which one of these has the best pulls. And really quickly, before we get started, I wanted to let you know that I'm giving away 1 booster bundle to 1 subscriber. To enter the giveaway, all you have to do is, number 1, smash the like button. Number 2, make sure you subscribe to the channel with notifications on. And then number 3, leave a comment down below in the comment section. All right, so right here, I have 6 booster bundles, which is going to be equal to 1 booster box. And what I want to see is which one of these has better pulls, these 6 booster bundles or 1 normal booster box of 36 booster packs. All right, so you have all 4 artworks, same ones as the booster packs. And the cool thing about these is there's 6 packs inside, and that's all that's in here. It's just 6 packs. You don't have to worry about anything else, any coins, any kind of like sleeves or anything. If you just want to open packs but you don't want to get a whole booster box, this is literally like the exact thing that I would purchase if I had that option. Super easy, super simple, 6 packs and we're ready to go. So if you guys watched booster box openings of Scarlet and Violet sets, you might realize or see that it seems to be around 11 to 14 pulls per booster box. So I want to see if we get more or less than that from 6 of these random mini booster boxes. We pulled a ton of different cards so far, from Paradox Rift, from gold cards to special illustration rares, full arts, etc. But there's so many more pulls that we have not seen yet. We have not even got, I would say, maybe 20% of the cards from the set. Yveltal's in this too. Man, it's a pretty huge set with a ton of different cards inside. I'm going to see if we could potentially pull all these cards throughout this week, or how close we actually get. And then I'm going to figure if we should actually try to stream opening this set and complete it. It's definitely a trickier set to try to complete here. But yeah, let's see if we can actually get a pull out of one of these. So far, nothing. We got Iron Bundle, Jirachi. We got a Toxtricity Terraform EX card. All right, we will take that. All right, so we got 2 more packs, 1 EX so far from these. Let's see how good we can actually do here. We got Apom and a regular holo. And yeah, obviously I'm not counting the holos as pulls because that's the minimum guarantee if you're opening up these new sets. Pamper. Come on, Masquerain, Horsea, regular holo. All right, 1 pull so far. Well, let's get started with our 2nd booster bundle. See if we can do a little bit better. Hopefully a lot better than that first one, because so far it's not too good, honestly. But that's all right, we're just getting started here. Also, by the way, if you get booster bundles, pretty much have like a free deck box, because you can pretty much just repurpose it as one if you'd want. It's not gonna be the most sturdy one, but I mean, better than nothing. All right, let's continue though. We got Onix, Tinkaton, and an Aegislash. So far, doing very bad on the pull rate from these booster bundles, but I've seen crazy stuff from these, so I would not be surprised. We got a Frostless EX Terraform again. Or, you know what I mean, another Terraform EX. That one was from one of the other Japanese sets that we opened up. Still like how they put battle styles on the back of these. It's kind of funny. Iron Moth. All right, man. Wow. 2 pulls so far. We're about to hit 12 packs. See if we can get another one to add. The Gold Dango, man, is the most pulled EX card from this set for me so far. 3 so far. All right. We're moving a little bit now. Got a little something. I've noticed that the double banger packs, we haven't gotten too many of them from this set. Well, that's another one. 3 regular EXs so far. Not looking too great, but we can come back. And I randomly picked these out of that case that you guys saw in the intro, so it's literally just 6 random ones out of the, I think there was 30 or 25 in a case. Woo! All right, we got to try a little bit more here. Come on. I need our first big pull. Still have not seen. Realistically, the regular EXs are not that tough to pull. I feel like he might pull those 1 in every 4 or 6 packs, so. No illustration rares. No special illustration rares. No golds. Minin? Another EX. Got the arrow. Oh, man. Like, another one? Ugh. No more EXs. Come on. Give me something better. I guess we also have to consider the pull type that we get as well, because this is all EXs. I would say it's the lowest rarity tier. The Terraform ones might be a little bit rarer. I'm not actually even sure if they are, if they seed those tougher or not than the regular EXs. But all right. We are... Are we halfway? Yeah, we're halfway. 4 pulls so far. Paradox Rift. Let me know if you guys are opening this set up yet. I know that this set's not officially released yet, but we're getting pretty close. It's like, I don't know exactly how many days away, but it's only a few days away, but a lot of stores will already have it by now. You could usually check out your local card shop, stuff like that, especially if they do pre-release events. I think they usually let them sell them either that Monday before or the Friday before or something. Tapu Koko EX. How many EXs are we going to get from booster bundles today? Just like crazy. Only 5 pulls and they're all regular EX. That is definitely not good. I think our booster box, if we don't start doing better right now, our booster box is just going to destroy this. But yeah, you don't know with booster bundles how it's going to go. I've opened up booster bundles and like every pack has had a pull. I've opened them up and literally 0 packs have had a pull. So, and I've also had some stuff in the middle where there's like a handful. But yeah, we just have 2 more of these booster bundles left. I guess I might not pick the best ones from that case. I just, you know, randomly pick them out. All right. So we have our 6 packs again. There's only 12 more packs remaining. Come on. Oh, my God. This is not going how I expected at all. I thought it was going to be a different. Yeah. Thought we were going to get a different amount of pulls here. Higher rarity. But you know what? It ain't over till it's over. Nice. Terraform EX. Full art, our best pull so far. These are interesting. Let me know if you guys like these or not. I mean, they're different. I will say that. So, come on. We got to actually catch up here still. We have 6 pulls. If we start just getting pulls now, we actually might be able to catch up to a booster box. Especially if that last one. Oh, my God. How many EXs are we getting today? Colossopop. I'm only about to get the whole set of EXs just from these. I mean, we got 7 pulls. We got 7 pulls so far. Oh my God. Dude, that's the best pull so far. Porygon Z illustration rare. I've not pulled that yet. Dude, Porygon is a pretty cool DJ. Got like a gaming setup and everything with like a mic. Dude, Porygon is a streamer? No way. Porygon is actually a streamer, dude. Got a gaming PC there. Got some streaming software set up. All right, all right. I'll help you get set up if you need it, Porygon Z. Probably gonna be streaming a while if you're trying to complete this set though. All right. So this is our final booster bundle, and we actually caught up on pulls. We actually might get the same amount of pulls. I don't know necessarily if we're going to get the same amount of rarity or not, because we got a lot of EXs. But let's see. It's all going to come down to this last booster bundle. And then we're going to move it to the booster box, and we'll really see how it goes. All right. Come on. I need a couple more hits to catch up to a booster box. Come on. I think we're sitting around 8 pulls so far. Not too bad, not amazing. But I need at least 11 pulls, I think. I don't think I've seen a booster box with less than 11. So we need a pull in every pack, or a double banger pack. Oh, there we go. Oh, Vanillux. Yo, we're getting some nice illustration rares now. Dude, I could go for some ice cream. Are you kidding me? The ice cream meme is finally alive because the Vanillish is at the ice cream shop officially. Very good. All right, got 9 pulls. Come on, we still need more. Ooh. All right, I need a double banger pack on this last one. We need more than 9. Come on, last one. Give me double banger pack. Come on, we could do it. Oh, I see something. What is that? Ooh, man, look at that card. Steelix. Ah, it's just an Iron Hands EX. Not bad. Actually, the colors on this remind me of the black and white era. So we got 10 pulls. Honestly, not that far off. We didn't get crazy amount of different rarities. A lot of it was EXs, but we did get some illustration rares and some full art. So let's move on to the booster box. All right, it's booster box time. Paradox Rift. Come on. Let's see what we can do with one of these. Now, booster boxes, I guess. I don't know if they're the best value. I think they probably are since you got the most amount of packs. Get that price down a bit compared to like the mini booster boxes, the booster bundles that we just opened. If you only want like 6 packs or 12 packs, then the booster bundle is still solid choice. We're starting off with an EX already. Come on, let's see what else we got. Trubbish. We got Steelix. Okay. Man, I wish, you know, it'd be really cool if Pokemon did like actual secret rare cards that you just, I don't know, that they don't even show in the set. You know, like just cards that are super, super secret. Like just nobody knows until you pull them. You know what I mean? There's a lot of Terraform cards in this set, by the way. I think this might be the most definitely out of any set. But yeah, cards in this set, right, that they don't even show would be so cool to see. Ooh, Deoxys Holo. I haven't pulled many of these, but they're really nice. But yeah, that would be a cool direction to go with Pokemon cards. truly trying to discover some of these cards by pulling them. I don't know. Maybe even make some of them even tougher pull rate, like for some crazy rare stuff. Would be pretty cool. All right. 7-4-2 pulls. Come on, Yamask. Surskit. Zacian holo in that one. Okay, okay. You know what? One thing of... Manpsych. Let's go. We're getting so many illustration rares today that we haven't pulled yet. That's so beautiful. But all right. 3 pulls. That's good. Let's keep it rolling. See what else we can do. Parasol Lady. Yeah, dude. Trying to complete this. That's... Yeah, these are tougher. 100%. I'm going to keep track of how many packs I open so we can get, like, an idea. Sandy Shocks EX Ancient. You know there's still a lot of stuff left if you're still pulling EXs that you haven't pulled yet. Because EXs, there's usually a lot of them, but you usually pull all of them after a while. We got 3 of them so far from this booster box. Porygon Z. All right, we're almost halfway through. Paradox Rift booster box here. Come on. Got 4 more on this left side. Luckily, though, everything we're pulling for the most part is stuff that we need for the set. I haven't doubled up on much. Really haven't. Maybe some of the EXs, definitely, because they're easiest to pull. But a lot of the other stuff, haven't really doubled up on. So, but I still, dude, like, really think about it. I only pulled 1 gold card so far. And this is the 3rd video. Parasol Lady. Regular full art. All right. There we go. That's a big hitter. I mean, it's not the special illustration rare version. Very good pull, though. Very good pull. Might actually easily the best pull today, I think. Yeah. Well, I mean, you can like whatever card you want the most. But you know what I mean. Like, I guess most sought after in general. We got nothing. 5 pulls so far. Our booster bundles, we had 9. Right? No, 10? 9? 9? 10? Iron Valiant EX. I still think easily the booster box is going to have the most pulls just based off of how many pulls we normally get from them in general. All right, but let's see. But yeah, we're still crushing through Paradox Rift new products here. Hold on a second. Hold that thought. Ooh, Skeledirge EX. Okay. But anyway, I was saying we're going to be opening up tons of different Paradox Rift products. There's still a whole bunch more that you guys have not seen yet. Iron Moth Illustration. We're definitely getting a lot more pulls. But yeah, so make sure you are subscribed with notifications on if you want to watch all these videos as soon as they drop. Tomorrow? What are we doing tomorrow? Actually, no. If this is lined up how I think it is, tomorrow should be Halloween. I might have a special Halloween video dropping, so make sure you check that one out. If all goes according to plan, we'll have a Halloween video tomorrow. But we'll see. We'll see how it goes. Deoxys. All right, come on. And then it's the holiday season. And it's the holiday season already again. It is wild. Already? Yo. All right, we'll take it. I don't know what to say. The odds of getting both Parasol Ladies in the same box seems pretty unlikely to me. But we just did it. Oh, my God. It's me. Let's keep going. See what else we get. But, yeah, I think this booster box definitely won this thing. 100%. What? Yeah. We're at, like, 10 or 11 pulls at this point. Kofagrigus EX pull. Just pulling stuff left and right now. Left and right. Actually, the booster bundles did pretty good, though. Still did pretty good, I think. Yeah, but I would say the booster box already has won this thing. Even with 5 packs still left, I think. Oh, yeah. Booster box is definitely winning this thing. 100%. I would look at it this way. If you want, like, a consistent amount of pulls, guaranteed, almost, just about, get a booster box. If you want to try to risk it for the biscuit, go with the booster bundles and just randomly grab them. Because you could have just the luckiest boxes and get a whole bunch of them and get, like, way more pulls than a booster box. But you could risk it and get less. But I feel like a booster box, in general, with these new Scarlet and Violet era stuff, it seems to be pretty consistent pulls like per box. Like it just seems like it's always been between 11 and like 11 and 13 or 14 pulls per box that are EX or better, with usually getting one or two full arts, maybe a special illustration rare or a gold card or both if you're really lucky, and like a handful of illustration rares.
What is this? Yo, what is this? Wow.
I didn't even see this card in the set. Oh, man, because we just briefly looked at the set list with those ETBs yesterday in the player's guide. Yo, that's pretty fire. All right, we got the Roaring Moon full art booster box. Definitely is winning this. We got one more pack, though. And that's 12 pulls, by the way. Easily more pulls and higher rarities on most of them. This will be the last pack, but you got to come back tomorrow if this timing is correct and I got this correct. I'm sorry if I'm wrong about this, but there should be a Halloween special video tomorrow. If not, I'm sorry. I'm pretty sure there is. Either way, daily Pokemon card content. Make sure you guys come back. All right. What's a cool future card? Kingdra is going to end it. Booster box definitely is winning this battle. All right, guys. Thank you so much for watching the video. If you enjoyed it, make sure to smash the like button on your way out. If you want more content, click on one of the two videos at the top there. Hit that subscribe button as well. And as always, I hope you have a great day. And I will see you on the next one.